Right, I just filmed a video on this goddamn camera. It didn't take, and it's just a fucking pain in the ass. I took it to the lake today. There was some really nice autumn sunshine setting over the mountains and the pine forest, and it didn't fucking record. It didn't even turn on. It just shut off after being fully charged. It's fucking annoying. When it had previously worked, it was sitting in a drawer for 4 months on standby, and it worked fine last night for like an hour or two. Then I charge it full, and now today it's fucking up too. It's an annoying, it's an LG 360 cam. Cheap, tiny one. You're fucking annoying. I don't even know if it's still recording. No, it's blinking. Is it recording on both sides? Her health center, it looks like shit. The color is way too rich. So how do I change that? I go here. I go like this. What's this? She was safe in FBI custody. Whoa. That's contrast. Literally jumping up and down because we knew that the longer she was away from her family, the longer you're away from your family, the more you'll have a family. We walked in the building. I guess that's pretty good right there. What's this? Is that colored? Whoa! Okay. Whoa! Very bright. There we go. That's pretty good. What's this? Whoa! Blinky winky, big fat stinky. Big time lag on this camera. What's this? Let's try this out. Try and turn the color down. I just found it there. That's better. Much better. I don't like oversaturation of color. People do that a lot on TVs and whatnot too much. I guess you can go totally black. Oh, that's good. I like that. I like the way that looks, guys. Guys, there we go. Now we're getting about more realistic looking here. Hey, look. All right, 3 minutes. Let's go for a little walk now that we adjusted the light. That does look better. The picture looks way better. Who's the bald guy? Ugh, stomach is bloated. It's Saturday night. I'm not doing anything by myself. Watching shows about serial killers, playing with my guitar amp I've been using for a while, and these cameras.
Mom, I see your eyes open. I can hear you, Mom. What are you doing, Mommy? You're a dead bird. What are you, Mom? See you later, Mom. I see you over there, Mom. Mom.
All right. Oh, my stomach's bloated. Anybody ever get the sour smelling shit? Tangy shit? I'm not eating that much meat. It must be from all the sugar I've been eating lately. This girl was abducted when she was 13, kidnapped into a sex dungeon. And it was like the first time they were able to track a computer thing back in the 90s. From IP addresses and find the guy. See, I've been eating a lot of this type of stuff because they keep selling it at Albertsons for like $3 and it's normally 8. Cinnamon rolls and caramel rolls and
I'm eating a lot of bagels with cream cheese and a lot of coffee, and now I'm going to stop recording and check out this video.
Oh, first of all, let's do an around the world here too. Watch this, dudes. Put you on top of the salmon roll. Okay. That was quite pleasurable on both our sides. This isn't an accurate Tesla because I have it on the iPad app here. See? Wait a second. Where is it on the camera? Is it? Yeah. See? So the real test in real world time is with the device without the it hooked up to your phone, or because you want to be able to record without having to hook it up to an app when you're walking around. So whatever. So that's 6 minutes.